power system and primary computer systems are online.
Impulse engines online.
Weapon systems fully operational.
Communications online.
Warp core stable and functional, but powered down.
Welcome to the bridge, Mr. Booker. And thank you for bringing Commander Burnham home to us.
Commander Stamets, status report?
Spore drive is online and ready to go, Captain.
Black alert, please.
Oh, shit. Hey, you didn't tell me about the spinning pod, huh?
Coordinates relative to galactic core confirmed. Initiating multiphasic scans and updating astrometric data.
Approaching visual range, sir.
There she is.
Increase magnification, please. Mr. Reese, what are those arrays?
They seem to be some form of advanced force field generator.
Sir, two vessels approaching from Earth's orbit.
They do not bear Starfleet registries.
Shields up, red alert.
Sir, we're being hailed.
Put them through.
A view screen. How quaint. I am Captain Doya of the United Earth Defense Force. Your vessel has violated regulation C-1922 and F-031 of the UE Charter by reaching Earth's perimeter. Leave immediately. You are not welcome here.
I am Captain Saru of the USS Discovery. We are a Starfleet vessel and unfamiliar with the United Earth Defense Force. Are you a branch of the Federation?
Your ship is not in our records.
Discovery was on a long-term classified scientific expedition. We are the descendants of its original crew.
And you've continued to function as a Starfleet vessel?
We have. We wish to contact a Starfleet officer whose message we received. Earth was its point of origin.
Your vessel's configuration and metallurgy suggest 23rd to 25th century construction. I find it quite odd that it remains in service.
There is no need to replace that which is not broken.
How did your ship survive the burn?
It was not at warp at the time.
For us to consider your request, your ship and crew will undergo a mandatory inspection. Any evidence of piracy will be dealt with severely.
Piracy? Very well, Captain Ndoye. We will prepare for your arrival.
We are beaming aboard now.
Don't move!
What the hell is this?
Don't touch that. Excuse me. Hey,
who are you?